When it comes down to understanding food groups, you can really break it down into two major groups: animal-based foods and plant-based foods. Generally speaking, fats and protein come from animal foods. Carbohydrates come from plant foods. Some exceptions would be nuts, seeds, avocado, olives. These are all fattier plant foods. On the flip side, from the animal-based side, you have honey, as well as sugar found from milk, lactose, that would be from carbohydrate side. Now, taking both these food groups together, animal-based foods and plant-based foods, you can bring them together in terms of what your plate looks like. One easy way to start with is taking your whole plate, split it in half. Half of that's gonna be animal-based products. That could be eggs, that could be fish, that could be red meat, that could be chicken, you name it. The other half is gonna be plant-based foods. So ideally you're going for vegetables, you can go for root vegetables such as potatoes, sweet potatoes, beets, carrots, and you can also get some above ground vegetables such as broccoli, winter squashes, summer squashes, as well as leafy greens.